I'm almost at a point where I just don't even care anymore.
That's where I'm at.
Yep.
I've been like this whole season. I've been like this whole season. I'm like, yo, fuck it. That's it. And now with these powers, bro, I don't give a fuck anymore.
Total crapshoot.
Fuck it. I'm fucking done.
Yep.
Fucking done.
Who? Yeah. Oh, is she out there?
Because
do you want to stay a little more? Let's just sit here and just chill, because this is
man,
nice.
Calm me down, Ian, because, man, I'm fucking, I fucking had it, yo.
Here.
Because I'm, like, this close to fucking just snapping, now.
Yeah, same. Hell,
like I said, I always respect you because you took Dan out, and I fucking love that about you.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Fucking shit is out.
Let's talk about something else. Yeah. What would you be doing right now if you were at home?
Today is...
It's a Friday.
Friday?
Yeah.
I'd probably...
It's like 3 p.m. there.
Yeah, it all depends if this was the weekend with my kids. I'd be with my kids and whatever they wanted to go get ice cream with them, watch a movie with them, play PlayStation with Nico.
What games do you like on PlayStation?
Well, we like playing Call of Duty. So we play Call of Duty together. We do that, but I play like Madden. I play FIFA. I play soccer a lot. I love playing soccer.
Yeah.
I play Madden too. And then like we do Mortal Kombat.
Right.
He likes playing Mortal.
Okay.
I know he's 7 years old. It's too gory, but yeah, he likes to play.
He likes it.
I play with my son. We play all the time. That's it.
There you go.
So we like that. We like Mortal Kombat. We like Call of Duty. There's another game that we play too. What's the other? Oh, he's like the racing game. He likes racing games. There's a Formula One game that we play.
Mm-hmm. That's awesome. Formula One, little...
You don't play PlayStation?
I don't have PlayStation, no. Uh-huh. I don't actually have any video games. I used to play video games a lot, though.
Oh, I do because of my kids.
Yeah.
If I didn't have kids, I wouldn't give a fuck about it.
Yeah.
But you gotta... But I got PlayStation 4, I got...
Yeah, PS4. That's really cool, though.
Yeah.
That's nice, man. Ice cream. What kind of ice cream do y'all like?
I like chocolate chip mint, but they like cookie dough. Cookie dough, and then Nico, I think, likes vanilla, which with sprinkles on it.
Yeah. You go to like a parlor or like
there's like a little spot on Broadway.
Oh, okay.
So it's like an outside. There's a window. You go to it. You get the ice cream. There's like tables you can sit at and stuff.
Yeah.
I miss that, yo. I miss doing that with my kids, too. I should be with my kids right now, and I'm dealing with fucking babysitting people in this fucking house. Because people get outplayed, and then they get fucking, they start crying and shit.
Yeah.
And then they try to bring all the people into their shit. That happened to you too, right? You fucking something happened to you too.
Yep. Happened to me.
Yeah.
Juan Vito.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Yep. Fucking dumb with this shit.
I'm totally done with this. I'm
fucking done with it.
Not fun anymore.
It's not. It's just not about like the not fun part. It's just about like you got caught in some shit. Don't bring other people into it.
Yep.
That's how I play.
Yep.
Everyone's playing Big Brother.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
If you get caught in it, don't bring me into it. That's it.
Yep. If I get caught in some shit, I own it.
That's it.
Fess up. That's it.
Fucking, it's just, man, I'm telling you, yo.
Oh, man, this is just not a great time. Oh, man.